As a Linux user, you may not know that the recent version of Microsoft Office uses Calibri and Cambria fonts as default fonts. So if someone sends you a Microsoft Office document, most likely it will be using one of these fonts, and such a document will not look correctly in Linux. In this video, you will learn how to get compatibility with these and other Microsoft fonts in Linux. Microsoft Core fonts. You're probably familiar with such Microsoft fonts as Times New Roman, Arial, Comic Sans, and others. These fonts are very easy to get. You just need to install TTF MS Core Fonts Installer if you run Debian-based distros such as Ubuntu, Linux Mint, or KDE Neon, as I do. In the RPM-based distros such as OpenSUSE and Fedora, it will be Fetch MS TT Fonts package, and it is TTF MS fonts in Arch Linux user repository. After these packages are installed, you will find these core Microsoft fonts in your Linux. Unfortunately, this package does not include the Calibri and Cambria fonts, which are the default fonts in the recent version of Microsoft Office. Microsoft doesn't allow copying these fonts to non-Windows systems. This is exactly the problem Google faced with their Chrome OS, and they developed two fonts, namely Carlito and Caladia, that can replace these proprietary fonts of Microsoft. These Google fonts are metric compatible, meaning each letter is of the same size as in the original fonts. They are licensed under the Open Font license, and thus we can freely install them in Linux. Just search for Carlito and Caladia in your package manager and install them. After the installation, you log out and log in, and these two fonts are available in your system. LibreOffice should automatically substitute Calibri and Cambria with Carlito and Caladia, respectively. However, if you receive a document created with Microsoft Office, you will still see the Microsoft font names in the font field, and it is advised to keep it like that, because when you send this document back to the Microsoft Office user, Microsoft does not have the Google fonts, and it may not recognize these fonts if you change their names, and thus the document may break. A similar problem exists with new documents if you create them in LibreOffice, because you cannot select Calibri and Cambria fonts in the new document, and if you select one of the Google fonts, again, Microsoft Office will not recognize them. So the solution to this problem is to use some of the old documents created with Microsoft Office, which already has Calibri or Cambria fonts selected. But the best way to deal with this problem is to use one of the old Microsoft fonts, such as Times New Roman or Arial. This way you get almost 100% compatibility with Microsoft Office. How to deal with Microsoft Office documents? I recommend avoiding Microsoft Office formats and use PDFs when possible. You can export any LibreOffice document as a PDF, and this PDF will look exactly the same on other devices. When using Microsoft Office documents is inevitable, I verify my documents in the online Microsoft Office editor, which works in any internet browser. You can create a free account on the OneDrive cloud and upload your documents to the online editor to make sure everything looks fine before you send your document to someone. I hope these tips will help you to get better compatibility with Microsoft Office in your Linux. I also have to thank Marbert, who provided the idea of this video in the comments under my blog post on things to do after installing KDE Neon. Thank you for watching.